I think it really gives me a good opportunity to learn more about videos and how to make good productions for the film industry. Beyond that, it also helps you with all kinds of photography and team building skills that you wouldn't otherwise gain access to.
It's definitely helped me acquire some film skills. So I feel like once I'm done with this class, I could walk into a news studio and potentially get an internship or a job.
Even though I came to this class knowing a little bit about some of the video tech things, I came in knowing a lot, or getting a lot more out of the class, and learning a lot more about shot types too that I didn't know.
You get to learn different things I'd never learned before, and it's a lot of hands-on instead of like being in a classroom and feeling restricted to one thing. You get to do lots of different things. Like examples, I was director, I was producer, I used to do things behind the scenes, so yeah, it's a very nice course.
Students are challenged to step outside of the box and use their creativity to learn more about the film and television industry. Students learn everything from script writing to directing to filmmaking and editing. And I think some of the students that are here already have their mind set on going into this career.
And in this class, I've also had the opportunity to use one of my songs and make a music video out of it, which was a very fun experience, learning a lot about different shot types, like I said before. About how a lot of this stuff aesthetically is put together and edited.
So far, it's been really fun. I've had to be an actor, I've had to be a cameraman, and I've had to be a director, which all were difficult and all were new, but as I learned them, I got hopefully better at them. So it's been really enlightening.